what it does, because of the way it's set up and the fact that there are funds that were made available, the approach, the entire approach, because it's huge for Suriname, it will loosen something, I think, in the community. The fact that it's, you know, that the artists are able to work experimental, it speaks to their imagination. It's not an exhibit to sell, it's an exhibit to really express what lives. Because they've been wanting to do this for a very long time. Many of the young artists have been exposed much more than the older artists. They have traveled, they have seen things. They've come back and they're left wanting to do something of the same magnitude. But up until now, Suriname, you know, you cannot exist in a vacuum. We've gone through very rough times, rough economic times. I mean, we're all just coming up with our heads up, you know, and even so the art. So by this project came at the right time, and there's been an interesting three, and now it's the movement. And the fact that you that you're part of it makes it so interesting, because that the Dutch Surinamese relationship has its issues. So now we have somebody from the Caribbean, and we've been all really wanting to have a step into the Caribbean. And you know, Spun is an interesting moment to bring all of this together, measure ourselves. We're going to have the art critics and people who are watching. We're very interested.